Good morning, everybody. Just woke up on Friday. It's like 10 o'clock. I've been invited to go to Chick-fil-A for some breakfast. So I gotta go do that now.
What? Why? 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 You're scared. Why?
Hey, Ashley. Hey, Char.
They might look cool to you, but just trust me, those dogs are evil. They like to dig a lot and jump on your Challenger.
It's a little chilly.
American muscle cars. So we're gonna go and drive more miles on my car, of course, because, you know, wouldn't be the same without driving miles on my car. What's up, Matt? How's your day been?
Like this, look.
Oh, okay. I see it. Represent right there. See, where's yours? Oh, you haven't even gotten one yet. No, it's cool. It's cool.
Your face.
That's why, you know, you're leaving. Yeah, call him out. We're gonna go to lunch.
Let's go.
Bye. You stay here.
I'm with you.
What's up, man?
Am I on your vlog?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. They need a haircut, bro.
I know, my hair's long.
It's a shave, everything.
This is like the trio right here.
To be honest.
When these guys work, nothing gets done. We don't even wash cars.
No, we get something.
We work, we get the most shit done.
You have to be honest, though.
No, honestly, though.
You can tell Matt's hungry because he's already ready to go inside. He's like, I need food. He's got to need food.
Oh my god, is that a vlog?
It is.
What's up?
The Chick-fil-A lady, she doesn't want to be on the vlog. We're not going to say her name because she doesn't want to be put on the vlog.
Put me on blast like this.
We didn't tell them who you are. You're no-name Chick-fil-A girl. She's a really cool person. You just can't see her.
Say what to the vlog.
What's up?
How are you doing?
Pretty good.
What's your channel? What's your channel name?
DevZW3.
All right, I'll look it up.
All right.
Look me up. It's Quiz of Sandoval. All
right.
All right, then.
All right.
Time to eat good.
See, I like my things, like, hard as a rock.
Well done?
Yeah, extra, extra well done. So I got back in the car right now, and I'm freezing because I drank too much icy soda. Oh, there's half of my car. This looks so good. What's going on over there? Christian!
Hey, follow my Twitch. Twitch.tv/thatdudechris. thatdoodcris.
I think we got that.
Okay.
I think we got it. Did you get that?
I don't have a Twitch.
So yeah, you want them to follow you. When do you stream normally?
After work.
After work? When's after work?
Usually around like 8 or 9, because, you know, Fortnite after dark.
Fortnite after dark. You heard it straight from him. Luckily, I always forget, guys, my car comes with this cool little air compressor, so I just help people out with it. And we just fill up people's air. I feel like it's this one, because it also looks really low.
This one does. This is the one I originally thought was low.
This is the one I thought was low, too.
So right, there we go.
It's plugged in? Alright, here we go. Alright, there's that. This is how we stay warm? Oh, that's amazing. So that was pretty eventful. It was really cold as well. It is really cold. So I would show you guys going through the car wash, but I don't wash my car here. I hand wash my car because I care for it like it's a child. Yeah, it's kind of interesting. When I was at Chick-fil-A, ordering my food, I had that guy come up and was just like, oh man, check out my vlog. And I couldn't tell if he was like making fun of me or if he actually was kind of hyped about it. But now once he sees that like I have a low amount of subscribers, he's probably just going to be like, but you know, it's funny. It's at first that kind of got to me, but then I realized it's not a big deal. You know, is you got to start out somewhere. You're not going to just wake up one morning and be like, you know, I think I'm going to vlog. And start today. Oh wow, look, I have 1 million subscribers on my channel. This is so great. It's not gonna happen that way. You have to start out somewhere. It also feel like everybody vlogs now because it's fun to do, but I don't know. it's just there, you know? Just, if you like to do it, and you want to do it, then do it! I hope the camera doesn't fall. Oh, look, it rattled you guys. You're like, woo!
I've decided for today, I need to catch up on Christmas shopping because I have not done much of it. Well, at the moment, I have just left Starbucks. I bought a bunch of gift cards because I have somewhere I have to take all these. I love this time of the year because I love to give. I don't know, like the feeling that you can like make when someone just like is blown away that you got them something is super amazing. Like it's better than getting something. Like getting something, you're like, oh, this is so awesome. Like I feel so bad that like you got me something. Like you spent money you worked for and got me something. But for me, I love giving. I am just thankful that I'm grateful and thankful that I have the means to do it. And that's why I love to give back, because it just means a lot to me. Take you guys a little bit with me around on that. Kind of tell you where you guys were going, and then after I go to drop these off, I'm actually gonna tell you guys a really cool story about another gift that I have.
So there's a slight change of plans. I was found by this guy, and we have some places to go. I thought you were really turning it up more. I'm like, wow, okay, man, just yeah, let's just turn them. Oh, we almost smacked a car.
Yeah, they almost smacked me.
Oh, car almost smacked us. And yeah, so we're gonna go little surprise place. So we'll see how this goes. Hopefully, no traffic. Probably get traffic on the way back, but we won't talk about that. I have no words.
What?
Just no words.
What is wrong with me?
There are bean bags on the corner over there.
Are they real beans?
And Brandon was asking if they were real beans. I said it would be actually funny if they did do that, like they didn't tell you they were real beans, and then you're sitting on it. And then you go out, you know, you go to work, the next day you come back and your damn bean bag.
The next day?
Yeah, yes. And your bean bag has turned into a chia pet because it was made out of real beans. Okay, it'd probably be really heavy. If you didn't know that your bean bag was made out of real beans, there was probably a problem there. And I don't know how you got it wet. I'm not going to ask questions, but something happened.
It is stock.
What's
done to the outside except a ugly little spoiler?
It has a carbon fiber authentic rear wing it.
I don't have a wing.
Can you see it back there?
I don't have a wing.
I think you can see it back there.
Never
I don't know.
Put like an actual wing.
A big old wing on your car?
I would never.
A wing?
Yeah.
No. Wouldn't that be classified as a wing?
I would never do such a thing. Hey, it's my brother.
Yeah, we're going to a mall. It's actually one of my favorite malls because it's just so big. Our videos are scripted, very scripted. I told Brandon to break off when I was like explaining where we were gonna go as a surprise, and he just said it. You know, that was part of the script. Did you read your script?
I don't even know where we're at.
Oh, that's the point. You just keep going until you feel like you've gone too far, and then you run into it. No, don't look it up. Trust me, that's what I was telling you. You don't have to do it. You just get there. Like, we're getting close, because things are getting really tight. Your beautiful wing. This is his thing, by the way, you guys. Look at that. Detached by hopes and dreams.
It is. It really is.
Might fall off one day. What's that? Good thing I don't have to worry about one of those.
Yeah, you could.
Oh, I could. I get the DMs all the time.
Yeah.
See, all they want is I kind of ask for it. I post my car and my truck on my profile photo, and then like a picture of me like with like a painted six pack.
So you'll have to love just dealing with the fact that you're dating a gold digger.
That's why I was saying like I get them, but they all want money.
Enjoy it.
Dude, did somebody pee in your drink?
Yeah.
You know what I really want?
Isn't there a Tesla in here?
You know what I really want for my birthday? My birthday.
Tesla.
For Christmas? Christmas comes sooner than my birthday. Can you get me something? It's a little bit of much. It's like $549.
What is it?
A gimbal.
Unfortunately, no. I'm too poor for that.
Stabilizer. Please. Do the best.
Yeah. I'm too poor.
What the?
The gas thing just broke.
Dude, found destination.
almost died right now.
What happened?
We were on the escalator and things stopped. Now we're gonna go head over to Tesla.
My quality's better than your camera. Nice.
Dude.
Dang.
So how much are we putting down?
I think we have like $5.
Only $5 today.
$5.
You imagine your wing was gone.
It's nice.
I got one gift. I feel accomplished. I got one thing. I got a I got something from my sister. I just can't show you guys what because I think she watches my vlogs. Was it success? Success?
It was a successful. Yeah.
Okay, it was successful.
I'm scared because I know it's not gonna be good.
All right, guys. Right now we have a engine malfunction on Brandon's car, and usually you could just reset this thing. Like just turn off the car, turn it back on, and go away. It usually reduces your boost to like 8 psi. But today we went to reset it and it didn't go away.
And no boost.
The other thing is, yeah, we have no boost at all. So there's like no blow off, no pressure. It literally just, I mean, we're still driving, but it drives as if there's like we're driving a 328 because we are currently in a 335. All right, so quick update. So we did get to actually pull over and turn off the car again in park this time and start it back up and got boost back with no check malfunction.
Keep wake up early.
Later, Brandon. Thanks for a fun trip. That was awesome.
Yeah, later, man.
Wow. Damn, dude. Thanks. You're the best. What are you? I can't. My perception is so off trying to look at this in a camera. Later, dude. What are we gonna do right now, Matt?
You know, I just,
I like your sweater, by the way. It's a really nice sweater. Where did I get one of those at?
At Lost Timbers Supplies.
Matt has actually summoned me to put a gift that I got for him on his Jeep. So not only did I have to get him the gift, but now I have to also install it. So I guess happy Merry Christmas Labor as well. So you can enjoy that from me. I gave that to you. Just for you. All yourself. Alright, so this is Matt's Jeep. Which I showed you guys when I got to work earlier this morning. But yeah, we're gonna throw a light bar on this thing. Cause he really wanted a light bar on it. I don't know why. It's not like he's ever gonna go off-roading, but no, I'm just kidding.
Wow.
Just kidding.
You want me to close the garage?
Yeah, cause it's cold. It's like probably 41 degrees outside right now, you guys, so it's like cold. You know, they like to slave me to do stuff. Like everybody's always just like, yo, Devin, like, just kidding. We got the mounts on these. They're really cool for the Wrangler because they go up the pillar. So it's probably like, honestly, the best vehicle to ever put a light bar on because you just bolt this whole thing to it. You don't have to like drill holes or anything. And it's fantastic. They work really well. So we got those. And then we got the actual light bar itself.
Excited.
It's not gonna light up today because we're not gonna wire it, because I don't have wire with me, but it's gonna be on there. So, you know, we're gonna be like one of those typical Jeep people that just put stuff on and don't really use it for anything. I'm just gonna stop now before I get sent home. Nice. Yeah, I love how these go, man. Compared to, you know, the drill or anything, it's perfect. All vehicles need something like that, the light bars. So I'm still trying to figure out this whole light thing, what I can do about this light, because I really want to attach it to the bottom of the camera, because I feel like it would work out the best. But we'll get to that. But at the moment, the light's still detached. Alright guys, today was a really long day. I hope you guys enjoyed everything we did, from the morning till the night. It's now literally 4 minutes till 11, and I get to edit all of this. So with all that being said, it was a great Friday. And we're gonna get into doing these every weekend, so stay tuned for that. I'm finally gonna, it's really easy with this thing. I've also nicknamed, with help of Matt over here, I nicknamed this camera the squirrel, just because of the microphone, which you guys have still yet to see a full image of what it looks like. But yeah, so this is now known as the squirrel. So whenever we mention that we're using the squirrel, that's this camera here. Tune in again. I might do another video this weekend, and which I'll announce, and make sure you view them, because that's what I do them for, so you guys can see it. It's pretty awesome. And yeah. Yep. Awesome.
Yep.
Yep. Yeah. Okay.